Patrick Holland fighting for the puck in the corner. Debian Roussel mixing it up. And they're having words well after the whistle and going to drop the gloves. It looked like Debian might have given a little cross-check to Roussel, for which he retaliated. And this is the end result.
Well, I think they were both going off to start this.
Oh, the right after the series of inside lefts. And Antoine Roussel acquits himself well in that bout with ex-Canuck Guillaume Debian.
Here's how it starts. A little scrum in the corner. Well, there's a little cross-check you were talking about, and they both have words. You get that left hand tight to the guy's chin on the sweater, and you were talking about those little left jabs that set up the right. As long as the guy's not free to get the right hand over top, you're in pretty good shape.